For the school, it's huge. But every person in our building really doesn't have the experience of participating in this tournament, backing our team. Some kids may not have even been at the tournament before at all. So for them to now have a team to come and follow here, once they come to the tournament, they're probably going to want to come back in the years that follow, because it's such a great experience, great basketball, great people.
The school is really pumped for it. First time in 12 years. Really looking forward to the excitement and being back in the room. The crowds, the excitement, the atmosphere, the exposure. The team is really, the team last year would be really loved to be, but they couldn't be here right now. But this team this year is a lot of seniors, a lot of leaders, so we're looking forward to it.
Very fond memories. Getting to play deep on Saturday night in my grade 12 year. We played in the third place game, and so that was pretty special with the fans packed in here, and you know, the whole school out to support you, and really the entire basketball community coming out to support a Saskatoon team. It was very special.